So what are hormones? Hormones are chemical messengers that are released mainly by glands, and they travel in the bloodstream through all parts of the body to targeted cells. Hormones then tell these cells what to do. Water-soluble hormones bind to receptors on the surface of cells, and the message is delivered and the cell does its duty. Fat-soluble hormones actually enter cells and bind to receptors once inside. Again, message delivered and the cell does its duty. For example, glucagon is a hormone produced by the pancreas. After we eat, carbohydrates are broken down into glucose. The liver sends some of this glucose into the bloodstream to cells throughout the body. The cells use this glucose as energy. The liver takes any extra glucose and stores it as glycogen, or as fat. As this glucose in the bloodstream gets used up by cells, the liver needs to release more. And this is where glucagon comes in. The pancreas releases glucagon hormones, which attach to receptors on liver cells. Glucagon tells the liver cells, we need more glucose. And the liver cells convert the stored glycogen into glucose and release it into the bloodstream to keep those hungry cells fed. There are many different hormones in the body that have many different functions. There are hormones that help with blood pressure regulation, development of white blood cells, in response to stress, regulation of water retention in the kidneys, and I could go on and on and on. But I think you get the picture. They're kind of important in the body. And that be the basics on hormones.